Lastic!
Oh my gosh. I hope our baby does not sound like that when we have one.
Hi, Lastic!
Oh my gosh, no!
Hi!
Hey, Lastic.
Oh, that's much better.
Hey. Hey, what's up?
It's my baby.
It's your baby.
Oh, my baby.
Look, I have a pinata in my head.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, cute. It looks like it's nesting in your hair.
she's laying eggs. Don't wake the baby.
Oh, she is. Okay.
She's nesting in my hair. Before I fully jump into today's video, if you guys do like this video, don't forget to leave a like rating down below, as well as subscribe to the channel with those post notifications turned on. If you are new, it would be very much appreciated. It would let us know that you guys are enjoying the videos. Anyway, Lastic, what are we doing today?
Today, we are playing Adopt Me. There are some fun features, and we also want to try to eventually get a pet in this world. Oh, do you want to see my treehouse?
I want to see your treehouse, and I also want to do parkour. You said there's parkour.
Yeah, but I need to carry you, so we should reverse the role once in a while, because when you are a parent and you're carrying a child and you do parkour, at the end of it, you get more money.
Oh.
So, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go inside.
I am inside. I'm eating your bread right now.
Oh, okay.
Why do you have a loaf of bread on the floor?
Well, it came with the house. The previous tenant just left everything. So I wasn't really able to decorate all of the other rooms, but I was able to decorate the bedroom. Do you want to come in the bedroom and look?
Hi, where's the bedroom?
Right here, around the corner.
Right here? Ooh, uh-huh. Who's this?
The Egbert. Egbert is the guy who hosted the egg event. Here, let me carry you. Hold on. Family.
You can't carry me.
Family.
Hi.
I'm going to pick you up.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, such a energetic baby you
Good
are.
Good luck picking me up. That's step one to being a parent. Okay, you gotta learn how to pick up your child.
Bye.
No, come pick me up.
No, not gonna happen.
Come pick me up.
I can disown you.
No, you can. No, don't disown me. Hi. I see you've got me.
Well, that was fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so let's go do some parkour, even though I think I'm going to fail many a times.
How much money do you have?
I have, wait a second, baby. That's a very sensitive information. You shouldn't be asking that.
Well, I have money too. You want to know how much money I have?
How much do you have?
I have $300.
Whoa, that's a lot.
You give me a big allowance.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. I have $1,899, so I don't have that much more money than you do.
Where's
right here?
Where's the
obbies.
Parkour?
Right here, obbies.
Okay, I'm going in.
So, the stars. Do you want to do the easiest one, mini world?
Let's do tiny aisles.
Oh my gosh, that one looks so hard.
Should I do that one later with you as
yeah.
my baby? Okay, so
yeah.
we'll do
okay.
for now.
I'm going to do Lonely Pete.
Yeah, I think that's a good one for you.
Yeah.
Two stars. Two stars. Pick me up.
Stop it! I'm going to disown you.
No, don't disown me. Okay, I'm ready.
All right, I don't know which way. Oh, this way.
What happens if we fall in the water, Mommy?
You die.
Oh, no. That's horrible. You're supposed to lie and tell me things are going to be okay.
No, I'm a very realistic mommy. I'm going to tell it like it is.
Oh, okay. Well,
Oh, my gosh.
Plastic, this is a two-star. Oh, this is a two-star obby.
Oh, my gosh.
Did we die, Mommy?
No, we just respawned in the other side of the world.
So you were wrong then.
No, see, the good thing about our world is that you die, but you get a restart.
Oh.
You get to try it again.
That makes sense. Jump, Plastic. This is a two-star obby. You should have no problems with
this. I don't know what it is, but I keep on... You know what? I think maybe it's because I'm carrying you. I keep on getting stuck on the ledge.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, blame the baby.
Maybe I should go this way.
Great
maybe
idea.
This one is a little bit...
Blame the baby.
Uh-huh. Okay, I did that one.
Wow.
What do you mean, wow?
He's gonna blame me for everything, huh?
No, just some of the stuff.
When is the end of the obby?
Oh.
Plastic.
Obby.
Okay, you know what? Goodbye.
You let go? You let go? I'm gonna disown you, baby.
Wait, what if you just are holding me at the end of the obby? How do they know that you did the whole thing with me? Ooh, I got $20.
I did too.
Yay, I'm so rich.
Wait, how come the baby earns just as much money as the parent does?
Because, oh, last week I finished the obby.
What?
Yeah, you want to come hold me?
You know what, my what? Excuse is that it was too dark for me to see at nighttime, so yeah.
Oh,
see, I'm already
sense.
Here.
Nice. So this,
Am I
this
supposed
isn't
to
the
go
end
this
yet.
Way?
Gotta go up here.
Oh, ow. Ow.
Don't hit your head.
Ow. Okay, I climbed up. And then this way. Ow.
Jump over here. Don't fall through the holes. Hold me now. And let me go to the playground because I all of a sudden want to do that.
Okay, here.
Take me.
Yay, I finished it.
Did you get extra money?
I got badge awarded. I didn't get money.
I got no money.
I didn't either.
All right, my turn.
Maybe that was a lie.
My turn.
Okay, do you want to be a parent now?
No. Yes. Yes, I do. All right, let's go. We're doing tiny aisles.
Daddy, your hair smells like llama eggs.
Llama eggs?
Uh-huh.
That's not a llama.
Daddy, do you love llama more than I do? More than me?
Yes.
Why?
Because I do.
Daddy, you failed.
I'm trying to jump around. Okay, jump around that wall.
Oh, Daddy, you did well. Ah! Good job.
Did I do it?
Whoa, this is hard. Ah! I would not be able to do this. Whoa, Daddy, you're so good at this. Oh, Daddy, you failed.
This is why it's a lot of stars.
Daddy, you're doing so well. Good job, Daddy.
Thank you.
You have to do one more. Oh, okay, or that too. Whoa.
I just skip. I'm teaching you how to take shortcuts in life.
Daddy, you're like a Superman.
I know. Whoa. Now we can't touch the red, okay?
No, can't touch it.
Even though your name tag is a bit of a bother. You have a bit of a bother name tag.
You want me to change my name?
Yeah, will you change it to just a dot?
I don't know why it's not. Oh, maybe it's because it's like a forbidden thing?
Maybe. Oh, this is so difficult.
Dad, it's not really gonna happen. So
okay,
deal with it.
That's fine.
You have to just deal with it.
We'll figure it out.
Whoa, Dad, this is so difficult. How did you even get up?
This is so difficult.
At least you're getting better at this part.
Uh-huh. You know, I think we should do this separately. I think we've confirmed that we don't get money for it anyway.
No, but Dad, I can't do this by myself.
Oh, okay. Well, I can't do it with you, so here we are.
You're doing just fine. You can do
it. So difficult.
I can tell you're really, like, focusing because you're not really talking.
Oh,
that was so close. Are you dropping me?
You're so grounded.
That is so not nice.
You're so grounded. So instead of that one, we're going to do Shipwreck Bay. Where are you?
Right, I'm stuck.
Oh, here, I'll pick you up. All right, let's go to Shipwreck Bay instead. Ooh, it looks like shipwreck.
I am in some sort of world. Hold on, let me reset my character.
Wait, no, you're in my arms.
Really? I only see red, yellow screen. Oh, now I see it. Okay.
Don't leave my arms.
Yay. How hard is this one?
It was like a 2-star. Or 3-star? I don't know. It was the next level down from the last one we were doing.
Oh, so you should be able to do this.
Yeah, I can't really see where I'm supposed to go, though. Where do you think we go?
Oh, yeah, just follow that.
Okay. And then over to...
jump.
Wait, what?
I think you touched the water.
At what point do I jump?
At a point you're supposed to jump.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah.
Maybe.
Okay.
Oh, yay.
And then jump
good
over
job.
Here, and then over uh-huh. here, and then over here.
Yeah, to that house.
Uh-huh.
Good job.
And then come on over here. And this is so much better than that last one.
I feel like hard maps like these or the one pass should have a checkpoint.
There's no checkpoints?
There aren't. I feel like there aren't.
I feel like there's small enough of little obstacle courses to not have checkpoints, though. Where do I go?
Hold on. Let me tell you. I'm trying to see. Go up on top of that building. Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah. Go on top of that building.
I can't jump anymore. My head hits an invisible ceiling. Do we go this way?
Yeah, maybe. And get on top of that hill. Yeah,
oh,
go that way.
Oh, there's little signs that say this way. That makes sense.
Uh-huh. Oh, there's a rope.
Oh.
you don't.
We just jump down to here.
Oh, that makes sense.
Then we climb over to here. No, I didn't jump near as high as I thought I would.
No, you did not.
All right, we'll be right back there in 2 seconds, though.
We're back where we started
it's
in
daytime.
2 seconds.
This is going to be so much easier. Honestly, Yay. The nighttime makes this way harder.
See, I told you. That's the reason why I kept on failing.
Yeah, that
previously
definitely makes this way harder.
Whee!
Almost did
that
not
was so
make
fun.
That, but we did.
And I love the fact that we didn't die yet.
You like,
got
yeah,
this.
That's a good thing to like.
Uh huh.
You enjoy the fact that
Whee!
We. Done, where do we go?
On top of that rock. Yes.
Okay. Thank goodness.
Now keep
you're
on
smart,
going.
Baby. You're so much smarter as a baby than I am as an adult.
Maybe because I can actually zoom out. Can you zoom out as a...
I can zoom out.
Okay, you have to go down and then there's like a little block.
But it blends in perfectly with
I
the
know.
Wall.
So it would be harder, even so much more harder if it's nighttime.
All right, did I get money for it? We're about to find out because I carried you the whole way.
I got $19.39. Oh yeah, you got a badge. Good job.
You got $19?
No, I'm saying in total, I have $19.39 right now.
You have so much money. Oh wait, this one is a little bit harder. Too. You want to do pyramid?
Dad, you're a broke baby. I mean, broke daddy.
Who are you calling a baby? All right, right, Lastic, for our final parkour, let's go to ancient ruins together.
Oh, it's 4 stars.
As double babies, and we will complete.
I don't know if I can do this. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. There's a glowing thing on the bottom.
Yeah, that's lava. Don't go down there.
Which way do I go? This way, I guess.
Yep, and then climb up the barrels, and then go to the barrels to the plank, and then the plank to the barrel, and then the other.
I'm so confused. Where am I supposed to go? This way, maybe?
Yeah, you kind of just gotta make your own path. Get to the top, however you think you're supposed to.
And I need to get on top of the. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck.
Don't get stuck. Unstuckify.
Okay, I'm on top of the barrels, and I'm on top of the stake barrel. Oh my goodness, Babe, this is so hard.
I'm on top of these spiral staircase and it looks really cool. Oh, I finished.
Oh wow, that was quick.
That was super quick.
I'm so scared. Okay, I'm going this way.
You can do it, Lastic. I believe in you.
Maybe it'll be easier as a baby.
Maybe.
Ah! Oh,
did you fall?
Oh, I did, but I didn't fall into the lava. I think I have a chance of doing this again.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Ah!
I, in the meantime, am going to just fail over and over again on this really frustrating parkour.
Don't hit your head, Lastic.
Don't hit your head.
You did last time.
It's not good for your health to hit your head.
No, it's not.
This is definitely easier.
I keep on hitting my... Oh, no, I'm fine. No, I'm just starting over again.
Did you fall into the lava?
Yeah, I did.
That's not good.
Okay, I made it. I made it here. Okay, I made it this far last time, too. Okay. Wait, does it move? No, it doesn't move. Oh my gosh, Ry, I'm so scared!
Are you at the spiral staircase yet?
No, I'm actually at a little, like, the little circular things. Do you know what I'm talking about? The circle. Oh, I'm at the spiral staircase.
Oh, you're almost done then. You finished it.
Oh, is that it?
Yep, I'll be on the outside to wait for
it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I did not realize there are holes on top. Oh my gosh, okay.
Did you make it?
Almost. Let me just get on top of this. Okay. Yay! I made it!
Nice job!
Finish! I got a badge!
Look at you! I'm bored. I need a pet to undo my boredom.
We need to go to the nursery. Ooh, look at me swimming.
Where's the nursery? How much are pets?
Look at that!
There's a griffin!
There's a horse!
Get it now!
Oh, that's a lot of Robux.
How do I get the unicorn that I see people getting?
Oh, I'm sleeping inside the pet house!
Oh, what are you doing in there?
I think, you know, I decided I'm going to quit being a baby. I'm going to become a pet.
You know what? I decided that I completed some pretty decent obbies.
Mm-hmm.
And so I may not have gotten money.
Whoa!
But I paid myself.
Whoa! You got a newborn griffin. He's so cute.
Uh-huh.
You're riding it. Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
I'm riding it.
Whoa. Should I get a horse or should I get a griffin?
I don't know. I got a griffin because I think the griffins are cool.
Look at my griffin.
Ooh.
Oh, I can name my griffin. What should I name? Gilda.
Gilda the griffin.
Yeah, Gilda. Oh, does the name not show? Maybe it's just a little glitchy today.
All right, Lastic. Well, we've successfully done some parkour and gotten ourselves some pets.
Yay, we did it.
We did it. I'll come back and have to do that other parkour on my own time because now that I know it exists, I have to do it for my own sanity.
It's a challenge you have to take on.
Exactly. All right, everybody. Well, thank you so much for watching today's episode of Roblox. I hope you guys did enjoy. And we'll see you guys next time for another episode of Roblox. Bye, guys.
Bye.